Patriots take a look on the ice and start for our second intermission game called Hurdling Pucks, where our contestants are going to try to get it as close to the center face-off circle as possible. And whoever does will win a prize pack courtesy of Blaze Pizza. So we've got Maribel representing the ladies and Joe representing the fellas. So Chivalry will take over. Maribel, you can just shoot the first of your five pucks. Here we go. Maribel's up first, represent the ladies. That's a soft touch. That's not gonna cut it. Joe with his first puck. Let's see how close Joe can get. A little better, close to the center line. Maribel's up with her second puck. Can she make the adjustment? A little too far. Joe's second puck, he's got the silver pucks. A little softer, touching in the middle. Maribel with puck number three. That's gonna be too far. She's gone all the way out of the circle. Here we go, puck number three for Joe. A little too soft. Right now, Joe has two pucks closer. Can Maribel make the adjustment on the fourth shot? Oh, a little too much. Shot number four for Joe. On the center line, Maribel's last chance to sneak in there and win. And she has gone too far. Congratulations, Joe. Shoot your last puck, but do not knock your own puck out of the way, because that would be funny. Congratulations, Joe. You just won this awesome game in front of the whole crowd here. How's that feel?
Awesome. Never been on a hockey stick, so it was great.
He has never swung a hockey stick until tonight. You are one for one. Never swing again. Congratulations.